Well, the men's doubles, we watched that great match between Kang and Seo and Hoki and Kobayashi earlier, and now this is the other side of the draw, Man and T against Fernando and Martin. Who will make it to the final? Fernando trying to roll it onto the tumble. Wonderful angles. But that from Man Wei Chong was reminiscent of his teammate and compatriot, Aaron Chow. Two lead. Now on the attack. Ten-3. Good for Martin. Nice to cut into this lead. But it's again another mistake. 5 game points. Deep serve. Question is how many of these attacks can Fernando and Martin repel? Well, the game is won, 21-17, and Malaysian hopes still flying high as Man Wei Chong and Kai Un Ti are one game away from the final. Crowd still cheering, which means the team is still scoring. Work from Fernando. Martin under fire. That's big. Oh, what a point! Fernando comes in with the backhand kill. Went flat. We've got the attack now. Pressure in, it's worked. They've tied it up at 16 apiece. Clearly defined point. They had to really push themselves defending, but once they got on the attack, looking as congested as possible for the Indonesians on that side of the net. They've done that. Tikaiwon. Everyone in the arena, all the Malaysian fans, hoping that Kananda was going to net off one of those smashes. And in the end, it does go to extra points. Not for the first time today, I might add. Lin Chun-Yi, well, he of course went to 30-29. That's where we are now. First to 2 points, or first to 30, whichever comes first. Dangerous times for the Indonesians. There's one. So it's match point number two for Manenti. They've done it. 22-20. 46 minutes. And the glorious fairy tale of this backup squad from men's doubles continues. A second Malaysian pair into the finals on Final Sunday. And the crowd goes wild. What a point. It was a mistake in the end. The songs are playing. Just soak up that scream, because it'll be even louder tomorrow. There's confirmation of it, 21-17, 22-20. The men, Wai Chong and Tikaiwon, are into the final.